Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Welcome to the VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin Sub Contest. I am Sandhya Sharma, your host for today. I think filters on a selfie are great, but flawless skin is even better. Beautiful skin is not a miracle, it is a commitment. So today, we are going to find out of all top 15 finalists, who is the most committed one when it comes to the relationship with their skin. Today, we are looking for VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin from the 15 finalists of VLCC Femina Miss India 2020, co-powered by Sephora and Reposo. To judge today's sub-contest, we have Dr. Chetna Ramchandani with us, senior dermatologist VLCC and the brilliant team of VLCC. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause. Dr. Chetna, what are your thoughts on beautiful skin? What are you expecting from our top 15 finalists today?
As we know, skin is the largest organ of our body. Skin reflects the inner health. I'm so glad all the contestants, being so young, have such good, well taken care skin. Plus a little bit of sunblock and hydration, and now, especially just 7 days to the contest, a good rest, and they are going to be doing well for the finale. I wish you all the best and may the best win.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me take you through the criteria of sub-contest. The sub-contest shall be determined in two parameters. The first parameter is machine-based and the second is a visual assessment. 50% weightage would be given to both. The parameter will include skin texture, even tone, elasticity and hydration, among others. The combination of both machine and visual assessment results will determine the winner of VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin. So girls, are we ready to flaunt the radiant and flawless skin today?
Yes!
Alright then, let's hear it from Manasa. Manasa, what are you thinking right now?
I'm feeling a little bit nervous but also very excited about this sub-contest because our skin will be assessed today, and over the past few weeks we've been placing a lot of importance on the health and upkeep of our skin. So I look forward to having the test done and just learning more about my skin and its upkeep and health.
Well, I must say Manasa, I agree with you 100%. It's hard work and dedication even with your skincare. Well, Zucho, what's going on with you? What are you thinking? What's going on inside you?
Honestly, I'm a little nervous, but I'm also really looking forward to how is it going to be. I'm going to get my skin assessed for the first time. I've never done this before, and I'm just looking forward to this sub-contest. Wish me luck.
Very well said, Zucho Benny. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's begin. The judges are ready, and so are our state winners. Very well done. All top 15 finalists, let's give them a huge round of applause. To have beautiful skin means to have a good mind and a healthy body. We in search of she, who will be our VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin. The state winners have performed brilliantly on the criteria of the sub-contest. And I personally was so elated to experience all this. Let's hear it from Dr. Chetna. What do you think, Dr. Chetna? How have they performed today?
The girls, the team has been amazing. They are so young, so talented, so cheerful. And I'm so glad they've taken such good care of themselves. I mean, it was really fun being with them. Thank you, girls. Thank you for being so wonderful.
Good job, girls.
Very well said, doctor. Thank you. So, Karuna, how was your experience today?
It was a great experience for all of us because I think none of us have gotten our skin tested in such depth. The machine was super high-tech and it told us specifically how much moisturization level we have, even skin tone and pigmentation also, so little things like that. And after that, we had a session with the doctor. She gave us tips and I think we are all walking away with great skin tips.
Well, it's time to announce the top 5 state winners of today's sub-contest. All the girls were amazing, but the one who takes the sash for VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin will be among from these 5. Dr. Chetna, may I request you to please announce the winners?
With pleasure. So top 5 contestants for VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin are Rati Holji, VLCC Femina Miss India Karnataka 2020, Aishwarya Goel, VLCC Femina Miss India Uttarakhand 2020, Khushi Misra, VLCC Femina Miss India Gujarat 2020, Supriya Dahiya, VLCC Femina Miss India Delhi 2020, and Rupali Bhushan, VLCC Femina Miss India Jharkhand 2020. So congratulations girls, these are the top 5 VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin 2020.
Congratulations to the top 5 state winners of VLCC Miss Beautiful Skin sub-contest. The results would be announced shortly. Thank you, Dr. Chetna. We had an amazing time here. Thank you for your warmth and hospitality. I'm Sandhya Sharma signing off with Dr. Chetna. Thank you.